It is said that a warrior's heart carries the weight of their pride in Teganze, the worth of their deeds, the song of their soul. There is a shrine here, hidden beneath stone, where my ancestors offered their hearts to Nyamoyo. Nyamoyo carries our strength beyond death, takes our hearts so they continue to drum across the plains when all else is silent. He ensures they are heard by those our words can no longer reach. Come, Nyamoyo is eager. Nyamoyo's children linger here, testing those who believe themselves worthy. We will not disappoint.
That's a prime cut, eh?
I can hear them. Hear their hearts drumming in these walls. We are close.
Carving meat from bone is my specialty. Now there's a choice cut. Yeah.
Thank you for welcoming me, ancestors. My ancestors have known the Lakuni as long as they've known these lands. They are beasts, they are fiends, they are ever-changing. The one thing that remains is their ties to Nyamoyo. They share Nyamoyo's eyes, Nyamoyo's voice. They are its children as much as Giona is my own. Demon carries such weight in those concerned with words. Good and evil, black and white. Nothing is so simple. It should not be. Nyamoyo gives for all that it takes. A warrior's heart is offered, protection and strength given in return. Do demons really deserve such condemnation without consideration? Do we? Nyamoyo's children will be drawn to our presence here. They will test us, bleed us. If you would be my spear, I will see that Nyamoyo answers my call.
I'll handle it.
Tell Giona, there was no reward in the hunt until I returned to see her smile. Whistle to the winds, and I will always return home. Nyamoyo, a child of Teganze calls to you. A warrior's heart drums for you. Blade on these plains, spear and claw with your children. They know my presence, my pride. Now, my body grows tired. The spear heavy. I can no longer protect those most dear to me.
You want blood spilled and bones broken. Lariana's your girl. Mm-hmm. This is what you asked for. It's a fight you wanted. It's a fight you wanted. This is what you asked for.
Come, Nyamoyo! Take this warrior's heart, carry it in your claws, and have it echo beyond this life!
A Lakuni ambush moved in while my back was turned. No spear at my side. A fool's mistake. But then, a cloud of sand appeared, moving through them like a serpent. I could not see. Only heard roaring and the tearing of flesh. Then, it faded. He did it. Didn't he? The ritual for Nyamoyo. Offering his warrior heart. I can feel him here now. His strength by my side. A spear I cannot see. Thank you, Baba. When I was a child, I always complained if Baba was gone too long on the hunts. He said any time I missed him, I need only whistle. The winds would carry it to his ear, calling him home. No matter how far away or hidden he might be, he would always hear it